Hello and welcome everyone back to our Total War Attila campaign as the Caledonians. And we will be assaulting the settlement Tuesis. This so we can secure our rear and focus on reuniting the British Isles under our control. So fortunately for us, we do have a ballista, an onager, which we will have to use to break down walls, or even just holding it at a side might force the AI to attack us, which will be mildly humorous if you ask me.
Damage done on the campaign map will be visible on the battlefield. It takes time and money to repair it, something the besieged can ill afford. A direct assault on a province capital without artillery or siege equipment is only possible after allowing a siege to escalate over time, causing breaches in the settlement.
This looks very similar to one of our old Rome 2 maps, which is mildly hilarious. Let's just start the battle. That's good. That's what I want to find out. We'll go to intercept those reinforcements before we actually get into the process of attacking the city. Divide and conquer. We will use our cavalry as a scouting force. Look like they are headed in this direction. We have to intercept them and give battle. Just do some minor skirmishing.
Kill!
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Warriors,
not the best of engagements. Our troops are now active.
Warriors, move out! Fire on them! Run, curse you! Warriors, eager for blood! Warriors, move out!
This entire thing's a mess.
Fire!
gonna try to have to pull through here.
We'll kill them all.
Enemy units have been rallied.
Highly unfortunate. This unit is dead. Mismanagement on my part. Goodness me, they're just eating tower fire here. That's a fairly decent skirmish phase.
Warriors eager for blood. Our aim is true. No! Ah! Ah! We hunger for blood and battle.
Our units are gonna get exhausted very quickly. It's probably not worth losing a cavalry unit for a single skirmisher. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
The men are broken and running for their lives.
Get out. That was dumb.
Men are running. Stand and fight, damn you.
That's a terrific miss. That's a pretty good hit, wherever that was.
The enemy's walls are down.
This is great news. Let's hold up. Allow our men to rest. All right, everyone's fresh. Let's farm up everyone again outside here. We've still got a fair amount of time to play around with, so let's do it slowly but methodologically. We'll start the beginning, the start at 40 minutes. Or 41 minutes actually. Let's go, man. As foolish as an over the top assault in World War One. They're already active. But we have to make the breach. Goodness me, what a concentration of troops.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Get up.
We hunger for blood and battle. Battle ready and eager.
We are taking very heavy casualties here. This is not the time to rout, man. Very heavy casualties taken. Probably much greater than we should have taken, if I'm honest. There's still a Celtic wall on top.
As you say, the gods guide our shots. Missiles ready. Move it. Fire on them. Ready.
Oh no, a lot of our units are extremely low strength.
Men are running, cowards!
No, 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 no. Goodness.
Ready for battle!
Missile warriors!
Wounded! Alright! We'll kill them all!
Missile armed warriors! Leave the earth!
Goodness.
Missile warriors! Battle ready and eager!
Been extremely high price for this battle. Let's triple speed this.
destroyed!
Our remaining X unit should help chop down this barricade. Come on, take it down. And their axes, they'll do it rather efficiently. Our two healthiest units will go and decap that tower.
Ready for battle! Missile armed warriors!
Come on, move faster, this is the time. Come on, take that tower down.
We hunger, the tower has been destroyed. This bodes well.
Missiles ready. Cardio.
We'll kill them all.
Fire into the rear.
The enemy settlement burns.
Missile warriors.
It's a pyrrhic victory, but victory nevertheless. We have basically lost our entire army during this. But it's alright. We'll save on the upkeep for a few turns. We're probably better off merging our units and recruiting again. Should occupy. And that should be the end of the picks. Is it not? Oh, yes it is. Goodness. I think I'm going to destroy the fuse here. I think we're better off building another building.
Ready for battle.
I think I'll like the lack of snow attrition. Let's just end the turn. Hopefully the Burgundians aren't planning anything funny. The Huns have declared war on the Western Roman Empire.
Repression is the enforcement of your rule by the presence of garrison troops, and a useful tool for keeping populations in order.
Indeed. Let's get some round shield raiders.
Are you ready to do your duty to the tribe?
Let's try getting some Wolfhound Spearmen. Let's dismantle this. Some semblance of public order is returning back to the north. Let's head south to Caledon.
Death in battle. There is no finer ending.
Well, did the Burgundians want some trade?
Greetings, friend. We will speak.
No. Strange. We shall take care of the Jutes next. But for now, let's end the turn. He's a governor. Let's give him some of that. Vicus. mission issue. Sure. Sanitation would be nice. Since we're told to build a building from that chain, let's build a town center.
Warriors all.
Let's also recruit some wolfhound spearmen.
Ready for battle.
If I'm very honest, Celtic bows are quite useless. Faction encountered Gaul. Where is Gaul? Gaul is over here. And you know what? I think this is a good place to end this episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed it as much as I have. We've secured Caledonia for ourselves, and we'll use it to our own benefit in the future. We'll probably turn south and take on the Jews in the near future to reunify the British Isles. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you liked the video, subscribe if you want to see more, and put anything you want to say in the comments below. So I'll see you guys next time, and until then, take care.